Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to investigate and fix this problem. It's a Touareg from 2014. So I suspect it's one ABS sensor. We'll try with VCDS to see exactly which one. So I have all these error codes, but the important one is this one, ABS. I'll translate it in my language, Romanian. It's the speed sensor front left, so it's ABS front sensor. If I'll delete this one, you will see all this error message will disappear. Okay, so that disappeared. Okay, everything will back to normal. So now everything is okay. So all this error message, they are not important because of this ABS appear all of this one. I'll try now with ABS. So it looks like one speed sensor from ABS speed sensor. It's not working.
case, it's a simple fixture problem. I replace only the ABS sensor for the left wheel, front wheel. Where I'm lucky, it's not the ring from inside or the cable or ABS unit or something else. It's only the sensor. It's a Volkswagen Touareg from 2014. I don't know, it's visible, but the serial number for this one, it's 7P0927807A, made in Belgium, so it's an old one. I'll go to the shop to buy a new one. I'm curious if I will find the original one like this one. The maker, it's ATE, A-T-A. We will see, maybe we'll find a Bosch or something else, but I'll try to find like original one to see how much it'll cost. So I buy the new one. The new one, it's ATA, like the old one. And I don't know if it's visible, but the old one is the first one on the top. The new one, the maker, actually it's same, but they erase the part code number and some data, the Volkswagen logo on here, but the manufacturer is same, it's ATA, so it's identical. So I'll try to install the new one. Clean first time this hole. Oh. delete all of them. But first one is this on ABS. Delete one by one.
job done. Thank you guys for watching. I hope to be helpful for somebody. And why not? Stay tuned and maybe you'll see another fixing problem for Touareg.